And we have Kelly Templeton Veeley now through the farmhouse. Add 9 and over the picnic table 10. And we have reported now, unfortunately, that Kelly Temple and Veeley missed fence number 6 on the top of the course here at the pheasant feeders. And unfortunately, that will be cause for elimination, so they will be held up at the stopping point, we believe, coming up ahead of them. That's Kelly, unfortunately, missing fence 6. She did not jump the second of the feeder and went. Southern Tango, Catherine Sutherland on to 14 and 15.